just you wait and see. Never bad, reason to pretend. And if the wind is right, you can find the joy of innocence again. Oh, the cans can do miracles, just you wait and see. Believe me.
So we're finally back on a cruise ship again. The last time we were sailing was back in November of 2019. And over the past 2.5 years, the closest we even got to a cruise was when we binge-watched all the Mission Impossible movies. You know, Tom Cruise. So you might remember that back in March of 2020, cruising was shut down completely. The CDC issued a no-sail order, and it was a year before there were any cruisers after that. Then they allowed some test sailings, some conditional sailings, some restricted sailings, some simulated sailings, and finally vaccinated sailings. Are you catching a common theme here? The problem is a sailing problem. So how about a sailing solution? Aww. Thank you. You've been great. Hey, I'll be here all week. Thank you. A ship on a stick for trivia. It was a trivia guessing what states it was illegal to do certain things in. I knew none of the answers. It was totally a guess. I got 10 out of 20 right. I was better than anybody else at the table.
Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that?
Are you gonna eat that? Are you?
I'm Kent Kessler.
And I'm Jenny Kessler. And this is a special edition of 60 Seconds that's focusing on the cruise industry. In this segment, we're going to look at some new innovations that could be a part of your cruising experience sometime soon.
Cruise Luggage Lottery. Cruise lines have cocktail parties to help passengers meet and get to know each other. Most cruises have dress-up nights, and some even have costume parties. Now here's a new innovation designed to help people meet other passengers, plus give them a chance to dress up. Cruise Luggage Lottery. You just fold your luggage tags and attach them to your luggage just like you normally do. These are the tags that have your name and cabin number on them to make sure that the bags arrive at the correct cabin. Then you drop your luggage off with the porters at the terminal, and then the magic begins. The porters remove some of the luggage tags and replace them with these special luggage lottery tags, which have no names or cabin numbers on them. So these luggage lottery suitcases could end up anywhere. Then later, some of your suitcases arrive at your cabin and some arrive somewhere else. What kind of clothes will be in the mystery suitcase left in your cabin?
What's this? I could wear this for formal night. What's this? Pretty nice, huh? Now, this one's even got a cape.
Now, you just walk around the ship looking for your missing clothes and looking for someone who looks like they might fit into the mystery clothes that you're wearing. What a fun way to meet people on a cruise ship. And now, let's take a look at water slide possibilities for the future. On today's cruise ships, it's not enough to have a swimming pool, or two, or three. The newer and larger ships have water slides. All kinds of slides. Slides with lights, clear slides, and slides that go straight down. Some of these new ships also have other exciting features like Sea Walk, where the passengers walk out over the edge of the ship, over the water. And then there's Sky Ride, where you can ride a bicycle type thing out over the edge of the ship. Now, in an effort to get even bigger and better, it has been rumored that the cruise ship water slides of the future will combine all of these various thrill features together in one great heart-stopping experience. After a high-speed plunge through all sorts of twists and drops, the water slide experience will end by actually projecting the rider into the air, out over the open sea. Hopefully there will be lifesavers available with very long ropes.
Well, we've shown you a couple of new things that may be coming soon to a cruise ship near you.
Tune in again to 60 Seconds to get the latest on more new and innovative activities like these.
Thank you. Everybody that comes to Ketchikan feels like they have to get their picture taken with a statue.
There was a time when the lines were so long for people waiting to take their pictures that they actually had a rule that you could only have one picture per person.
But fortunately, that statute of limitations has now expired.